Hey, what's up, gurus? Welcome to Azure This Week. I'm Brian Rehm, and I'll be taking you through what's been happening in the world of Azure. In this episode, we'll talk about front doors, BYOIP, and some new security vulnerabilities that you should know about. Starting off, let's talk about doors. Azure Front Door, to be specific. Azure Front Door is a content delivery network, or CDN, that caters to both dynamic and static content. It was first released in 2019, and just as your world has been turned upside down since 2019, so has the world of cloud. Increased security costs, the push for hybrid working models, and a massive acceleration of digital transformation has led to a need for a refresh of Azure Front Door. The new Azure Front Door now has two new tiers, Standard and Premium, that combine the original features of Azure Front Door with Azure CDN and Azure Web Application Firewall. It also has increased features that will help simplify the DevOps experience, enhance security postures, and provide a more cost-effective solution for enterprise migrations or high-performance applications. Now, if you haven't yet, take a look and see all of the deeper benefits that the new Azure Front Door can provide. If you're up for a bit of fun, have a go at our tech bingo here at Pluralsight. There are a bunch of challenges on the card, and by playing along, you will be entered for a chance to win $1,000. The cash prize is only available to legal residents of the United States, Australia, New Zealand, United Kingdom, France, Germany, and Spain. But even if you don't live in those places, you can still play along by scanning the QR code on the screen or clicking the link in the description. But you better hurry though, you've only got until April 15th. Hybrid has been the story for a few years over at Microsoft, and the next update continues that theme. Custom IP prefix allows you to BYOIP, or bring your own IP addresses to Azure. When you are looking at a migration, there's a pretty good chance that you'll want to retain your existing public IP addresses. Custom IP prefix is a resource that just went live and allows you to bring your own public IPv4 ranges and use them like a traditional Azure owned public IP range. You can onboard these ranges through a variety of ways, including the portal, PowerShell, CLI, and ARM templates. Best of all, you will not be charged for hosting or management of onboarded ranges that are brought to Azure. Last up, we're going to discuss some vulnerabilities to IoT that were discovered by Sentinel Labs that affect both cloud and on-premise customers. The vulnerabilities that were discovered could allow unauthenticated attackers to remotely compromise devices that were protected by Azure Defender for IoT through some vulnerabilities in Azure's password recovery mechanism. Now, these vulnerabilities were first reported in June 2021. So why are we talking about them today? Well, the good news is neither Microsoft nor Sentinel Labs were aware of any of the vulnerabilities being exploited. Microsoft has been hard at work and just completed the patches for the vulnerabilities. So why talk about this now? To me, this highlights why the concept of defense in depth is so important. A need for you to not just rely on one service for your security needs. It doesn't really matter which cloud provider or system you talk about, services have vulnerabilities from time to time. The defense in depth approach greatly reduces the risk to your environment. So my public service announcement for this Azure This Week? Don't rely solely on your service provider. Make sure that you're taking the appropriate security steps as outlined in defense in depth to take control of your own destiny. As always, there is a lot going on in the world of Azure. But unfortunately, this is all the time we have for this Azure This Week. Sad to say goodbye, but I do have some good news. Well, we'll be back next week and you can join David Tucker as he discusses all the new updates going on in the world of Azure. It will definitely be a show that you don't want to miss. Until then, keep being awesome, gurus.